Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 2017. Drew R Gaming here. Alright, guys, so, I finished up all of the forestry over among those fields over there. So, if we pull up, let's go to the escape menu here. All the trees in between here and here have been cut down now, and I sold all the logs, and I sold some of the wood chips. We have $123,000 right now. And I'm going to start planting this while we're talking. Let's go ahead and do this on here. And I figured I'll do this this little edge first, and then I'll do this part by hand, you know, the angled part here, and then we'll set the hired help going on the other sides. But yeah, so I did sell some of the wood chips. You should see the amount of wood chips that we have over there. It's insane. I was like, okay, we can't pile any more up over here. We'll just sell some of the stuff that we have. So, you know, I got some money from that, and then I also sold all the logs and got a bunch of money from that. I took it over to the, you know, the longer trip over there, the lumber yard. Which one is that? Yeah, this is the lumber yard. In the bottom left-hand corner over there. That's the one I took it to. It gives you the best prices because you can send the train off and you can sell the wood basically twice. You're selling it once to them and then you're selling it again to whoever the train goes to. So I'm not sure if it's supposed to be like that or if it's you know, a glitch or something. I have no idea, but I mean, we used to be able to do that with the grains and then they took it out. So I'm thinking that it's an issue and they haven't figured it out yet or they haven't caught on to it yet. So that's why we're doing that. Alright, let's go ahead and turn you off. Alright, we'll turn around here. So yeah, I'm gonna get this part done first, and then we'll set the hired help going on the other parts. Just because they have trouble, you know, ending it over here, so it's kind of an issue. So our other fields are ready to harvest. I'm still going in one type speed. I'm debating back and forth on keeping it at one time speed or at five time speed. I'll keep it at one time speed just for this. That way we can. Sorry, what is it? Just. Oh, I need to turn the crop growth onto slow, actually. Well, I mean, the one time speed should be okay, too, because, like, the whole thing with our fields growing at different intervals and stuff, it's honestly just kind of annoying and it shouldn't be happening that way. And I think it's because we have the crop growth on normal and the play speed on five times. And, you know, the fields are just, our fields are massive. We're getting some really big fields here. And I think that that's causing the issue there. So what I think we're going to end up doing is either leaving it on five times speed and going with normal or slow crop growth, or leaving it on normal time speed and going with normal crop growth. Yeah, that should be right. You know, and then I'll just fast forward through the night times. I don't know, this is just an idea or something we could do. So the whole thing with us getting these weird crop growth stages is kind of, you know, that's, we need to fix that. So yeah, anyways, alright. Oh hey, you didn't plant there? That was weird. I don't know why I didn't plant there, that seems kind of odd. It's cultivated. You know what, it's because the ground lifted up too much. We might have to go through and do a little bit of a row, doing a little angle, just to fix that issue right there. Yeah, alright, let's just back up into here. So it took me a long, long time to get all those trees cut down and all that fun stuff. As you see, if we're looking at the timeline here, what did I stop that recording at? I don't remember if it was, I guess it's a huge difference. Let's just say it was around 9 o'clock. I don't remember if it was 8 or 10. Let's just say it was around 9 o'clock, and if I've kept this on normal time, I literally just finished that stuff up. You know, I finished that up, saved the game, or I cleaned all of the equipment and put it away and refilled some of the stuff, so that was probably like 20 minutes or so. But other than that, I've just literally put everything away, saved the game and exited and started it back up again, and it's 14:37, so I want to say that was 5, maybe 6 hours to do all that stuff. And honestly, I didn't mind doing it. I really didn't mind doing that work and, you know, cutting the trees down, putting the limbs in. It was just kind of satisfying to me. The only annoying part was loading the logs up. That was the annoying part to me. We didn't really have the correct vehicle for loading the logs up onto the trailer. But other than that, it was fine. So, you know, we'll probably in the future do some more you know, logging stuff, but it'll probably be with the Ponzi scorpion, you know, like these trees over here. We can do that kind of logging with the Ponzi scorpion, so we'll have to see about that. Alright, amazing. So that's gonna fix that issue there. Alright, so we got a little bit more to do over here. So, yeah, we gotta harvest up the soybeans, and hopefully we can get all of those done today. Ooh, laggy. Hello, frames, come back. So I'm gonna finish this up here. Get the hired help going over here. Hire the help for the soybeans, and we're gonna start selling the soybeans and see how much money we come up with. So we're not probably gonna buy the fields right away. Those fields that we cut the trees down in between, because we need to do a few other things. We need to save up money so that we can get the equipment for those fields. it's gonna be a big field. I mean, like this big old field right here is just all gonna be one big field. So I don't know what my obsession is with really big fields. It just, I don't know, makes sense to me. You just get the big equipment, the big fields, and, you know, do a lot of stuff with it. So and also I'm rethinking the grass thing. I'll explain that at a later date, but yeah, so we're probably not gonna buy these fields right away. We'll do some other stuff. I want to get some grain saved up so that we can get the pigs going, because we haven't done anything with that yet. I wanted to get those going, and as of right now, we don't have very much grains at all for all the pigs, so we need to restock all of our silos with all of our feed or our grains and stuff so that we can, you know, have that stuff for the pigs. So that's probably what we're going to end up doing. So we're doing sunflowers here on this field. We did corn last time. We saved some of the corn, and we're doing soybeans over there. So some of the soybeans are going to go into the silos, and then we're going to sell the rest of it that we don't need. And yeah, what else do we have going on? I don't remember what else we have going on. So all right, let's just stick with one thing. So in this field, getting the harvest started. So let me get this part going, and I'll be back as soon as I get this hired help going on this field, and we'll get the hired help going on the harvester. So I'll see you guys in just a bit. Alright guys, we're back. Just get this guy lined up a little bit over here, and we're going to start him out on this. That's close enough. I don't have to be perfect here. And oh, we're gonna start the process here, turn it on, lower it down. All right sweet, so let's get this guy hired out. All right perfect, so this guy's gonna continue planting sunflowers down through the field here. I'm just curious what happened here. There was some stuff around here that looked kind of weird on me. It was weird. All right anyways, so we just gotta go back in. Oops, I need to get that anyways. So let's come over here to the harvester, turn you on. And turn you on. And get you going. Alright, beautiful. And then let's go over to the other harvester over here. Enter you, just like this. Turn you on. Turn you on. Head forward. Oh, a little bit of lag there. I don't know what's going on. We got a lot of stuff going on here. Alright, sweet. So there we go. Harvesting the fields, sowing the fields. Lots of stuff going on, so we need to get... I cannot talk today. What is my problem? Let's get into the challenger here. There's a challenger. Excuse me. Alright, let's get the challenger. We'll head over and we'll grab the sewing machine after we run into this tree. Is this another tree that we're going to have to cut down? Just kidding. We're not going to cut that one down, too. Alright, let's grab this tree here. Oh my gosh. Wow. I need to sleep. This is so bad. Let me grab this tree right here. Alright, do we need to plow this field? Nope, you're good to go. Do we need to plow that field? Nope, you're good to go. Alright, amazing. Let's get this guy going. We need to fill this guy up first. Yep. Yeah, we're gonna get this guy going on the oilseed radish over on these fields here. And, yeah, we'll just start the harvest to get this stuff going. Get the other field planted. Yeah, that's about all we got going on. Just figured I'd give you guys an update what's going on over here. Anyways, go ahead and refill you. I'm trying to figure out what we're going to fill here. What are we going to put in this field? So we got wheat, barley, canola. Probably do canola. Well, honestly, probably just do canola. But first, we got to do oilseed radish. Where is it? There it is. And then let's fill it up with some fertilizer here. Yeah, doing great at driving right now. $3,000 for seeds, that's amazing. It's so expensive. There we go. But it's great, we make lots of money from this stuff. Alright, let's go ahead and come over here. We won't start it right away because he catches up to the harvester. It's a little bit wider, I think it is. And he's a little bit faster. So we'll just have to wait for the harvester to get done a little bit more. And we'll get the Massey Ferguson with the other sewing machine hooked up and ready to go. Alright, let's go ahead and turn you off. And let's get over to the Massey. Enter you. It's already hooked up. Amazing. We just need to go fill it up. Alright, sweet. So let's go fill this guy up. We'll use up some more of this seed and fertilizer on this trailer over here so we can get rid of this. And yeah. Alright, sweet. I got nothing else to show you guys. We're just going to continue the harvest here. I'm going to fill up the silos and then we'll start selling from there. So, alright. Let's go ahead and refill here. He's got the fertilizer. More fertilizer. Alright, great. I always have trouble with the seed. The seed does not always want to fill up properly. There it goes. Sometimes it does some weird things. Is that all the seed that's on here? That's all the seed bags. Alright, that's amazing. Now we just have fertilizer bags over there. Alright, I'm gonna go fill the seed up over here. It looks like we're gonna be kinda close to emptying out the tanks, but not really. They're at 40%. Still got a little while to go for that. Wow, this the same fortress over there has not even made it up the field once. This is seed, right? It should be seed, right? Yeah, this is seed. Seed, fertilizer. I always forget which one's which. The symbols are really hard to tell. I mean, it's like, I don't know. I guess that's easy to tell now that I look at it. Alright, amazing. So let's get this guy driven down to the other side and get him all set up and ready to go. And we'll empty out the harvesters here in a little bit. This one's only at 37%, the other one's at 51%, so not bad. Wow, it's $2,000 for that seed. It's crazy. I feel like it's more expensive from there than it was the other place. I don't remember. I don't even know. Alright, let's go ahead and unfold the sewing machine. See if I can drive a little bit better. Alright, amazing. So, you are ready to go. Alright, cool. Let's head over to the Deutz Fahr. We'll get you pulled over. You got the trailer, right? Yep. Alright, let's get him pulled over to the harvester area here. We'll go around to the other side of the field since we will empty out on that side. Good times. Good times. I did cut up all the stumps. There's no more stumps to cut up, so all the forestry stuff is done for now. Helper C is blocked by an object. What are you blocked by? You know what? They get caught on the end of the field over there. They hit the rock wall over there, so I gotta go help him out. Alright, let's go do that. Let's see here. Yeah. Yeah, it was you. Yeah, look at this. What are you doing all the way up here? Crazy guy. Alright, let's get the end of the field here sewn. That way that gives them a little bit more room to turn around. I don't remember them having this much trouble last time. Might be wrong, though. Alright, let's get it lowered down and turned on. I'm kind of disappointed. I'm going to look on the mods and see if there's a larger row crop sewing machine, because this is the biggest one we have, and it's pretty small, in my opinion. Alright. See if we can make this turn. Yep. Oh, turned it on way too soon there. Let's do a couple little rows over here. Just to give them some more room to turn around. Okay, there we go. And the first case over on that field over there is almost done, so let's get you to done. Alright, there we go, sweet. And we need to go hook up the voucher to the trailer. We're not gonna get there in time. He's gonna, oh, why is he on that side of the field? I've never had him get full over on that side of the field. That's weird. Oh well. Let's get you hooked up here. Oh, I still have the weight on here. Why do I still have the weight? Can I hook it up to the, even if I have the weight on here? Is this a thing? Yeah, no, that's not a thing. I forgot I had the weight on here. Well, I took the bigger weight off and left it on the Massey. And I put the small weight back on here. I didn't realize I had that on there still. That's funny. Okay, let's get you hooked up. Amazing. Alright, we gotta go catch up to the harvester over there. Doop, doop, doop. Alright, so, yeah, I'm just gonna continue doing this stuff here. Get this guy, get these fields harvested up here, and we'll go from there. So, yeah. Alright, I'll keep doing this, and I'll see you guys in just a bit. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. He's gonna stop. You're gonna stop. Don't stop, don't stop, stop, stop. Ah, dang it. I was trying to keep him going. Alright. I'm gonna do this, and I'll be back in a little bit, guys. See you in a bit. Alright, guys, we're back. Just give me a little update here. Just, you know, grabbing some of these soybeans out of here. Finishing up this guy. We're a little over a third of the way done with this field. Not quite half yet. And we're almost done with that first field over on the other side with the soybeans. And, yeah, just figured I'd give you guys an update what's going on. We've, emptied out the other Joskin trailer into our silos, and now we got this one. Let's see here. We'll check on the map here and look how the guy's doing. Down there on the right-hand side, Helper I is the sewing machine with the sunflowers. He's heading down there almost towards the end of the field. Just figured I'd give you guys an update what's going on. I had to block the challenger because he was just about to start killing our crops, so he's blocked right now with the other trailer and the Valtra. Let's go ahead and empty you out. Let's see here. How much do we have in storage now? Pretty close to 60,000. We're going to get 50,000 with this. Yeah, 51,000, so about halfway full on the storage of that, which is amazing. It's exciting to know. Yeah. Alright, anyway, so just we're gonna give you guys an update what's going on. We're gonna bring this this trailer back up towards the other field over there. This harvester looks like he's got two, maybe three more passes on that field, and he should be all done with that. So the glance bot is just full of stuff up there now. You see all the stuff we got going on now? You see you got the challenger, then you got the case, and then the two cleaning robots. A lot of stuff going on. I'm really glad I have that though, because it gives me all the updates as far as what I need. So we're almost out of sunflower seeds on the forest though, so hopefully it'll get back up towards the top and we can refill that. Let's see here. Oh, we gotta turn it on first. Alright, yeah, I know you're blocked. I'm gonna come over here and start emptying out the soybeans here. So yeah, on the, yeah, the sewing machine's heading back up the field, so when it gets closer to the top of the field, I'll stop it, and then I'll get the, Helper C is blocked by an object. Who's Helper C? Oh, that's the other sewing machine. That's the Massey Ferguson with the sewing machine. So yeah, hopefully he can get up to the top of the field there, and I'll refill it. With the seed, so yeah. Alright, anyways, well, there you go. There's an update as far as what's going on. Hopefully I can get a full silo here. We can start selling some of this, making some money, because it's costing us a lot of money for this hired help. So, alright, anyways, I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, we're back, and we're gonna go ahead and sell this trailer load full of grains here. Or soybeans. Actually, beans. They're not really grains. They're beans. Let's see here. We got the one field all sown or seeded and ready to go with the sunflowers. And we just finished harvesting up the last field. And it is being seeded or sown with the oilseed radish right now. So let's go ahead and sell this. We're going to get, I think it's 1,700. Yeah, 1,700 per 1,000 tons here on this. Yeah. Oh, I forgot to open the trailer. Oh, sweet. There we go. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. This one has a belt that runs. It's really hard to see, it looks like, but it has a belt that runs back. Kind of like pulls the grain off the back there, which is pretty cool. Nice. Alright, sweet. Our H is blocked by an object. Oh, you know what? I bet the harvester's in the way of that guy. Let's go check that out real quick. Yep. Let's see, where is it? I think it's this one. Nope. Nope. Yep. Oh, you're not even done. What the crap is your problem? Huh. I thought he was done. He is obviously not done. Let's let this guy keep going. And... wait, hold on, where are you going? Stop, what are you doing? Just chill out, wait for the harvester to go. Alright, that's amazing. Let's go back to the truck here, we'll get it back up here. The bear core. Alright, amazing. So, there we go. We got to, what, $208,000 from that? Well, actually, I didn't even look and see how much a harvest was. It was like $100,000 from all that. So that's not bad at all. Probably shouldn't have passed this car while going around the roundabout. That was a terrible choice there. But anyways, so I have an idea of what I want to do today, but I don't know if we'll have to take a loan. That's all we're going to have to do. We'll have to take a loan. Because I want to get some stuff done today. Rather than just harvesting and sowing and seeding a field like you guys have seen lots and lots of times probably. But I think I'm going to do something else. So I want to get some pigs. And there's something special that I want to do with the way I'm going to take care of these pigs. First off, we need to get the pigs, but we need the equipment to kind of take care of them. So I want to get a couple things for doing that. I know, my mouth is really dry right now. I don't know, I'm sure what the problem is. Let me take a drink real quick. It honestly probably won't help. Oh, I probably shouldn't have stopped. Oh my gosh, doing terrible at driving right now. It probably won't help my dry throat. It's coffee. Coffee typically doesn't, you know, quench your thirst. Alright, so anyways, what we're going to do is I'm going to get a tractor with a front loader and the bucket and the bale spike, and we're going to get three small trailers. And that's going to be our equipment to take care of the pigs over there. The pigs! Oh man, that was terrible. Alright, I'll just park this guy right here for the time being. Let's go visit everybody else over here real quick and see what they're doing. Alright, now you can go, crazy guy. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm sorry, I'm like kind of trying to figure everything out right now. So I figured I'd show you guys the selling of that full trailer load there. We got a really good price off of it, so we got a lot of cash for that, but it still isn't enough. I think just for I did all the math on I picked out a tractor and everything already. Just for the tractor that we want to get, it's like, or just for everything, the tractor, the tippers, the buckets and all that stuff, it was like $216,000, so it's a little bit pricey. Alright, but anyways, so let me go ahead and finish up the harvest here, and I'll meet you guys up at the shop. Alrighty, see you guys in just a bit. Alright guys, we're back. I said I'd meet you up at the garage, but there's something else we gotta do first, though. We gotta get the pigs. Let's go ahead, 3,000. And we could total 21 of them in the trailer. Alright, so we'll start off with 21. That's $63,000 for pigs. That's a lot of pigs. That's a lot of money for pigs. Pigs are expensive. Look at our little piggies. Hello, little piggies. What you doing in there? I can get real close up to him. Look at that pig. Look at him right in the eye. Alright, amazing. So there's our pigs. So we got the pigs ordered or bought. Ordered. It's like they're going to ship them to us. It's like Amazon. I'm just kidding. Alright, so let's go ahead and get these guys transported over there to the pig farm. We'll have to come back to the shop, I guess, to get the stuff that we need. I figured we'd get this stuff first, that way we don't have to, like, pause in between what we were doing and all this stuff. So I figured we'll just get the pigs since we're over here, and we'll go from there. What I want to do is I want to order 3 trailers and the tractor with the bucket and the bale spike, and that'll be everything that we'll need. And what I can do is I can get all the stuff that we need basically in one trip. We'll have the 3 trailers because they need 3 different types. They need, like, what is it? It's either, there's 3 different types of grains that they need. I forget what it is. There's, like, one's corn, one's sunflowers or soybeans, and the other is, like, wheat or barley. So that's why I decided we'll go with the three trailers. The 3 trailers, because then I can do everything all in one trip and not have to make multiple trips back and forth to our yard with all of the with the one trailer, and, you know, make it a big pain in the butt. I have to go and, you know, if I don't use all of the grain in the trailer, I have to empty out into the silo, then go load the other one, do the same thing. So I figured just get it all at once, and that'll be an easier way of doing things. So that's why we're going to be spending that much money. Alright, let's go ahead. Come on, get out of the way, buddy. Let's get you going in here. Alright, so let's get backed into here. Oh, I turned too sharp, that's for sure. Let's get it, there we go, that's better. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and unload you guys. Scrolling up on the wheel here. Unload. No, unload. Alright, did we get it? What the crap? Unload. Yeah, I thought I did that. Confirm? You really want to? Yes, that was weird. I don't know. I broke it. Alright, there we go. There's our piggies in the pen. Ready to go. So we need to get a few things for them. We need to get the vehicles first, and then we'll get the stuff. Yeah, we'll go over this in just a second. We gotta get some stuff for them. So let me go get the, let me go put this away, and I'll go meet you guys up at the shop this time. Alright, so give me just a second. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. And, oh, I was already in the menu. I was trying to remember which tractor it was that I wanted to get. So here we go. We're gonna get this tractor here. It was the Fendt Vario 300. We're gonna get this guy. We need the front loader attacher. I'm not gonna do anything else crazy right now because it's just money that we don't need to be spending. So we're gonna go ahead and buy this guy. Yes. Okay, thank you. And then we're gonna go ahead and buy, what do we need? We need the front loaders. So we need this one. Is it? Oh, it's only $200. Might as well. Thank you. We need to get the universal bucket. Now, I do have a mod installed. I thought I did. Where's the mod? You know what? It's probably in the wheel loaders. It's not in this guy's. Alright, so we'll do this. Green. Yes. And then the bale spike. Green. Yes. Alright, that's amazing. And then we also need our tippers. So, I was just going to get 3 of these guys. So, there's 1. Standard wheels are fine. 2. And then we need some more money. So, let's go ahead and Finances, loan. What do we need? That was probably enough. Yeah, it's enough. Alright, let's go get the... Where am I going? This is where I need to go. Tippers. Alright, so I'm pretty sure that you can connect these guys up together. So... Alright, amazing. So there we go. All of our new vehicles. 1, 2, 3. Trailers. Alright, sweet. So, Fint, Vario, 310. So we spent lots of money on tractors here. Let's check the inside out. I was actually expecting this to be more of a really basic tractor, but it definitely is not. It's definitely more of something else, so... Alright, it's amazing. So we need to get this guy attached. And it's going to take us 2 trips, because I have the bale spike too, so that's kind of a bummer. Let's get you attached. And then... Now, I'm pretty sure that these can attach to each other. I would hope so. I'm going to check it out. I really hope so. I really hope that I'm not just messing up here and we wasted $9,000 for nothing. Alright, let's go ahead and... Oh, I hate these kind of turning stupid trailers. I'm very terrible at these. Yeah, see, this is terrible. I'm gonna be super terrible at this. This is probably gonna take me, like, 15 minutes to get this all set up. Oh my gosh, I hate these trailers. Alright, keep going back. Oh, I messed it up. Oh, you guys are watching me fail hardcore. I think I did this, like, at the beginning of the series, too, with these kind of trailers. Oh, we gotta go this way. Get there! We're almost there! Yeah, we did it! Oh, we did it! That was so hard. Alright, and then we got lots of attachments on this tractor now. I hope he's strong enough. He's like 100 horsepower, so I'm hoping... Oh! Bucket, get out of the way. I'm hoping he's strong enough to pick all this stuff up. Oh, that's funny. And, oh, you know what? I should've got a water tanker, too. Nah, it's okay. I'll just do that separate. Because I could tow a water tank on the back end of all these, too. Which would be kind of fun. Alright, amazing. We gotta go the other way. And... Very... not good. Keep going. Nope. I know, this is really exciting. Almost. Give it to me. Amazing. I did it. We can do it. Alright, sweet. So, let's go bring our... train over to our farm and get our stuff going that we need. Good there. And... Amazing! I don't know if this is even actually road legal, but we're gonna do it anyways. We're not gonna be driving it like on the roads, you know, the paved roads that much. We're just crossing the street with it. So, yeah, it doesn't matter. It's fine. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Take another sip of coffee as we head over here. Blazing speeds. Let's take a look on the inside here. It's pretty cool. I like it. You know what? Crap. I left the crampe trailer. Or the cramp trailer in the way. Crap. Well, that's a bummer. Alright, let's just we'll go over here, turn around, and then we'll have to get the we'll have to get the barrel core over there to get it out of the way. Alright, pretty cool. I like this. I like towing this many trailers. Alright, sweet. So let's get the barrel core and get this guy out of the way. Come on. One day we'll get there. I hate having like everything disorganized like this. I was trying to like rush and get ready to do this stuff. Oh, it's so terrible. Alright, there we go. Well, let's just back all the way up to it, I guess. Slowly but surely we will get there. Just kidding, I won't hum for you guys. That'd be really annoying, right? Alright, so I'm pretty sure 21 pigs is not going to be a lot for us. You know, they're not going to take a lot of food. And so the whole thing with pigs is that you don't get any product from them. I mean, you get manure, but that's it. We're not going to be, you know, making lots of money off of whatever the manure from them. But what you do with them is that you just sell the extra ones that you get. So, you know, first we need to see what we need to get. So let's go to the animals. So the first thing is corn. We need corn, wheat or barley, canola, sunflowers, or soybeans. Alright, so let's get the corn. So these have a very large capacity for what we need it for. What is it, 8,000? Yeah. Alright. There's the corn. And then we need wheat or barley. Ooh, we're running low on that stuff, so we'll get the wheat. Amazing. And then what was the other thing we needed? Canola, sunflowers, or soybeans. Let's get the soybeans. Alright, let's see how this guy does when he's fully loaded down. Okay. Ugh. it won't let me select the... There it goes. I was like, it won't let me select the first trailer. Alright, that's amazing. So we got 100% corn, 75% wheat, and 100% soybeans, which isn't bad. Alright, so we'll also have to get them water. And then we'll have to go get the bale spike and put the straw in there. So a lot of things to do real quick here. So I'll just meet you guys over at the pig pen. Alright, we're back. Let's go ahead and get these guys fed here. So we got the, you could choose which side you want to tip these trailers. So let's go ahead and get that selected. I forgot to do that. We gotta pull this up anyway so we can see. Alright, so we press the U. Grain door left. Yeah, that would be it right there. Alright, so... okay, that's cool. That's not the one I wanted to do. That's a crap. Let's go ahead and G. Let me go ahead and get all these selected for the right, the left side then. There we go. Sorry, I hit the wrong buttons. Tip side left. Alright, so let's try that again. Alright, for some reason it's doing that one first. Why do you keep doing that one? I don't want you to do that one. What is the problem here? Oh gosh. There we go. Wow. That was really interesting why it didn't want to tip that side. Wow, you took 3,000 for just 21 pigs? That's a lot of food for those pigs. And... soybeans? Alright, sweet. So there we go, we got the corn, the wheat, and the sunflowers or soybeans, and now we just need water, straw, and potatoes. Alright, so what we'll do is we'll pull this around. So this is the area where we can, here, let me get rid of this for you. This is where the manure goes, and this is where the liquid manure goes. So we'll go ahead and pull these guys around. Look at that turning. Oh, that was professional. Very professional. Alright, so we'll just leave this right here for the time being. Leave our little train there. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and pick up some of these potatoes. Or actually, these are sugar beets. Let's go ahead and pick these guys up. I'm not sure how much it's going to take, but it's probably going to take a couple buckets full. I think there is a bigger bucket. I thought I had the mod for it downloaded, but I guess not. I don't remember. You know what? I probably downloaded it. I probably just didn't activate it when I started the game up, so that's probably what the problem is. Alright, let's go ahead and give our piggies some potatoes. Really? That's all you guys needed? Wow, 500 potatoes. That's pretty not impressive. Alright, so now what I need to do is I need to go get the bale spike, bring it over here so we can give them the straw, and I also need to give them water. Alrighty, so let me go do that stuff really quick and I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. Got the water taker. I just took the one from the cow pen for now. Eventually we'll buy our own for here. But it's fine for now. Let's go ahead and fill the water up here. Yoink, just like so. Let's go ahead and drop that off and let's go grab some bales. Oh, hey, lag. Alright, I'm not sure how much straw this is gonna take, so we'll just grab one bale for now. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Stay there. Don't knock everything over. Our nice, neat stack. Alright, can we just do this, or do we have to... Dang it. I was hoping we could... Oh, there it goes. Alright, shoo. That was scary. And... That's it for the straw. Alright, sweet. So there we go. That's amazing. So there we go for the pigs. They're all set now. So yeah. Alright, sweet. I think that's going to be it that we could do today, guys. We've done a lot today. We've harvested up all of our fields. We sown the other large, massive field. And we got pigs. And we got new tractors, tippers, and everything. Got them all taken care of. Been a busy day for us, so I think that's gonna be it for us. So if you guys like the video, make sure you hit that like button. Helps me out so much. Also, if you guys are new to the channel and haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. You can see the rest of this series and some of the other series I have going on as well. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!